What's up, guys? What's up? What's up? Well, here in New Jersey to watch the friendly match between Argentina and Jamaica. This game, for me, is it's gonna be historical. Why? Because this is probably last Messi's game with the national team of Argentina when it comes to friendly match. Because after this comes the World Cup, and you know, Messi says that after the World Cup he's gonna retire. So this is the last friendly match that Argentina is gonna play here in New York. Well, I feel that a little sad, but I feel happy on the other hand, because you know, it's Messi. I'm so excited to see him. So if you want to watch this, stay tuned, right? Also, I forgot to mention that right now in New York City, it's not like summertime, it's not winter, which is like, this is like the best weather, like the fall season. Not hot, not cold. And you know, it's amazing. It's amazing to see people from all over the world coming in and, you know, to enjoy this beautiful game.